So Moe Sedway was actually one of the founders of Vegas with Bugsy Siegel. He started the Flamingo Hotel and made it very successful and started the boom of Las Vegas.